We set up schools and trained tens of thousands of military and police officers in countries all over Latin America and Africa in some cases, and Asia, putting them through our academies, arming them, paying their salaries afterwards, trying to create and successfully creating a situation where we would have a fraternity of people in these countries in power who were more loyal to the fraternity of our own military than they were to the peasants and people of their own countries.